back to Pop Band. You have returned, and here's your prize. It's Hayley.
I'm making a cup of tea for everyone because I'm the oldest in the group, so I'm the mother. Over Christmas, we're all texting each other and phoning each other. So as the weeks go on, the closer and closer you get, because this is like your little family down here. And then when somebody goes, it's like when we all came back yesterday, it was like, where's Aaron? So it's getting really, really tough.
There you go, you two.
Oh, cheers, Hayley.
Thank you. This is my first time in a big, big, big studio. I've done studio work before, but it's always been in basements and lofts. So it'll be really exciting. I'm really looking forward to it.
Don't come too close, because you've got a very powerful voice. A little bit closer, just a fraction. That'll do you lovely. Okay, here we go.
I've worked with sort of people who have just, I've gone in and I didn't know who they were. But it's different when you walk in and you're looking through that glass and people are staring at you saying, right, okay, sing your best. And it's like, oh my God, you feel like you're on the show. And like he's going to go, well, actually, that was blah, blah. But so I was a bit nervous, but it was great once I got in there. Stayed in there all day.
Hang on, the ass in the front row with Show Me Heaven from Days of Thunder. It's Hayley Evetts!
Right back at the very beginning of the show, I thought you had it. And I've worked with you in the studio, and I said to you the minute you started singing the song, this is your favourite song. And you said, yes, it is. How do you know? I said, because you cheated when you got to the high notes. Didn't cheat tonight. I think that's a great song, and you do a great version. And I think what people have to understand is this is a very difficult song to sing. Mm-hmm. And that you can pull it off says that that is amazing. And you're singing it live. And anybody who criticises this show that people don't have talent should listen to you sing that song. There's very few people should.
It is actually one of my favourite songs. Maria McKee did it originally, but you did deliver and you made it your own. And I know last week you weren't happy with the track that you picked. And it is so important to pick a song that you can do justice to and you actually enjoy performing, because what we do is all about enjoyment and entertainment. Great, Hayley. Really
Thank
good.
You.
Hayley, 2 weeks ago, you bored me silly. Didn't think you should have been in the competition. Tonight you were sensational. What do I know? What do I know?
Good news and the bad news. Simon's back.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Here's coming up soon.
Scared the life out of me, that man.
Everywhere I've been going over the past couple of weeks, people have been coming up to me and saying, that Hayley's good, that Hayley. They never give her enough praise. That's what people have been saying. They never give that Hayley enough praise.
Oh, got it tonight.
Yeah, you got it.
Wow.
Feel good?
Yeah.
Listen, how was your new year? I heard you had a bit of running with the police, didn't you? Is that right?
What happened?
I was just walking along merrily, as you do, New Year's Eve, and this police car stopped. Yeah, Wendy's window down. I went, excuse me. And I was like, so what? I went, yeah. He went, good luck on Saturday. And I was like, oh!
Oh, well done. Hayley Evetts!
Yeah!
Hayley, she's on 090